Like me, do you wonder if there are some characteristics that women leaders who succeed and reach the top have that others don't have? Is it more about their routine or their personality, or did they create their own opportunities? What is it that they have and they know that the rest of us don't? Welcome to the first series of Inspiring Women Leaders with me, Ebere Akadiri, where I'm going to be sharing everything you need to know about rising to leadership. I'm a business leader, social entrepreneur, speaker, and founder of Rise and Lead. And I'm passionate about helping women like you unleash your leadership potential. I'm interviewing female leaders at the top of their field from various backgrounds, industries, sectors, and ethnicities, and getting them to share their personal journey to success with all the bumps along the way. We break down their roadmap, stepladder, and dig deep into their model of success and mindset that have helped them reach the top in their workplaces, business, or in society. Join us for the first series in celebration of women leaders inspiring you, our future and aspiring leaders, and learn how you can take matters into your hands to rise to leadership and achieve your ambitions. And if you enjoy these interviews, do share them with other women who could benefit. And do subscribe to our channel for more inspiring videos.